There, sit over here on the edge. There. You're welcome.
A member of the Holy Cross Union Citizen was killed this morning in a two-car crash in Barrow Beach, Florida.
I hate you.
Here's your soap. Landon, is that what you wanted? You guys got to work on your homework after you're done eating.
What?
Oh my god, Mom, you're a bum.
Science, you're almost done.
I'm sorry. Where'd Grandma go? Were you? Why is my thing on the... Can I have a new fork? I don't want it.
What's wrong with the fork?
It was on there. I want a new one that didn't touch anyone. Didn't touch the desk, you bum. You goof.
Here.
I want to take my time meeting. A long time, too.
Associated with the members of the rowing team. So what I want them to know is that this community is here for them in tragedy, as it is, as we celebrate all the joys of their lives and all of their accomplishments. And so I want them to know that they are coming home.
Let's celebrate her 20th birthday yesterday, last month. She set a world record for a 19-year-old by rowing for more than 62 hours. The Holy Cross crew team was in Florida, part of a training program.
With new comments from Aaron Rodgers and Jimmy G today, Darren Wofsky is standing by to assess the Packers' best game plan to pull off the upset.
Anyone want a ham sandwich?
Yeah, sure, Mom.
Sandwich, you want cheese on it too?
I want burger.
I'm not going back down there right now.